Now I am going to start the post-Mendelian genetics, that is variations of monohybrid cross and dihybrid cross. I am going to start with the variations of monohybrid cross. The first variation is called co-dominance. So actually here the Mendel's monohybrid phenotypic ratio, that is 3:1, is going to be revised. First, let me explain what is codominance. Codominance means when both the alleles of a pair expresses itself equally in heterozygous condition, this is called the codominance. Suppose capital B is one gene, small b is another gene. Codominance is denoted by is equal to. So this one is allelic gene pairs, and this one is heterozygous conditions. So in the case of dominance, there is expression of one allele is 100%, and the expression of other allele will be 0%. But in the case of codominance, the expression of both the allele will be 50% and 50%. So here both the allele get expressed in F1 generation. And typical example of this type of inheritance is inheritance of AB blood group. Or another example will be inheritance of coat color in short-horned cattle. Actually, for phenotypic and genotypic ratio, just we have to make the cross. Suppose red-haired cattle is crossed with white-haired cattle. The genotype of red-haired cattle is capital R. Likewise, the genotype of small-haired cattle is small r. This is homozygous condition. This is also homozygous condition. So here, one type of gamete will be formed, and that is the capital R. Here also one type of gamete will be formed, and that is the small r. When we cross this one with this one, we will get the genotypic combination capital R small r. Is it clear? Okay. So this is the F1 generation cattle, and in F1 generation both will express itself. It means 50% red hairs plus 50% white hairs. It means in F1 generation we get the mixed haired cattle, and mixed haired cattle is technically called roan. So in the case of incomplete dominance, when we cross red haired cattle with white-haired cattle, in F1 generation, 100% cattle will be of roan nature. It means 50% hairs red, whereas the 50% hairs white. So to calculate the phenotypic and genotypic ratio, we have to enter into the next generation, that is the F2 generation. And mind it, it is cattle, so we can't write it right here selfing. Here we have to make the cross of F1 cattle with the F1 cattle, and now I'm going to calculate the phenotypic and genotypic ratio.